Good morning, remnants. Good morning. Good morning, Josh, Liam, and David, and Juwon. Juwon? Moses. Yes, Juwon, Moses, and Ethan. It's good to see all of you. Today, we're going to begin a new flow of the word. So why don't we make this confession all of together, 우리 다 같이 함께 고백했으면 좋겠어요. Let's make this confession all of us together. I am the platform, the watchtower, and the antenna of God's blessings. All peoples on earth will be blessed through me. Amen. Remnants, you guys are the platform of God's blessing. You guys are the watchtower and the antenna of God's blessings. All peoples on earth will be blessed through you. Okay, we're gonna understand this. We're gonna understand and hold on to this covenant this month. Okay. So this month we're gonna talk about the three blessings. Everyone, repeat after me, please. Okay, three blessings. Thank you. So we are already blessed. We are already blessed to be three things. Platform, watchtower, and antenna. Okay? 한국말로는 플랫폼, 그리고 망대라고 해요. 망대. 그리고 안테나는 한국말로 뭐죠? 안테나. Platform, watchtower, and antenna. So these are the blessings that has been given to us. And also, we are blessed to be the platform. Understand? We are already blessed to be the watchtower and to be the antenna of God's blessings. And today we're going to talk about the platform. Everyone repeat after me. Platform. Okay. So everyone repeat after me, okay? We are called to be the platform. Yes, we're not having an English class here, right? We are called to be the platform. If you look carefully in this picture, 이 사진을 자세히 보면요, 사람들이 보여요. Can you see the people? 자세히 봐봐. 자세히 보면 다 사람으로 돼 있는 거예요. 다 사람으로. 자세히 봐야 돼. 영안을 열어서. Open your spiritual eyes. Okay? So what is platform? What is platform? 그죠? 일단은 성경적으로 볼 때 이 말씀을 여러분들 외우면 돼요. Okay? This is the Bible verse for the platform. Okay? Platform, the covenant of platform was given to Abraham. 아브라함에게 하나님이 플랫폼의 언약을 주셨어요. 그게 뭐냐? 복의 근원이에요. The source of blessing. 네가 복의 근원이다. The source of blessing. Which is Genesis 12, verse 1 through 3. Okay, so I pray that teachers, 한 달 동안 우리 렘넌트들에게 교사분들이요, 창세기 12장 1절에서 3절을 전달해 주세요. 알았죠? 하나님이 이미 이들에게 복음을 주셔서 그 복음 가진 그 자체가 이들이 복이라는 거거든요. 그죠? 그래서 이들을 우리 렘넌트 통해서 모든 족속들이 축복받을 것이다. So why don't we read this Bible verse together? It's Genesis 12, verse 1 through 3. It's actually verse 2 and 3. Let's read it together. And I will make of you a great nation, and I will bless you and make your name great so that you will be a blessing. And all peoples on earth will be blessed through you. Amen. All peoples on earth will be blessed through Remnant Joshua, Remnant David, Remnant Irwin. Irwin 어디 갔어? Remnant Ethan, Moses, Liam, huh? And so on. And Hannah from Australia. All peoples on earth will be blessed through you. Do you know why? Not because of your power, because God has called you as the blessing. Amen. It says, God said, I will make you. Right? God said to Abraham, this is God's calling and promise for Abraham, I will make you the blessing. Okay? You are the blessing because I will be with you and all peoples on earth are separated from God. Yes?
모든 사람들은 하나님 떠나 있잖아요. 하나님이 함께하는 여러분이 여러분 자체가 그들에게 복이에요. 믿으시길 바랍니다. 하나님이 함께하는 내가 그들에게 복이다.
That's why all peoples on earth will be blessed through you. This is amazing, amazing covenant.
여러분이 이 언약 붙잡으면요, 앞으로 가는 모든 학교, 직장 여러분 때문에 다 살아날 거예요.
If you believe in this covenant, many people don't believe in this. If you believe, remnants, in this covenant, that this is your covenant, and this is not your hope, this is not your wish. Listen to this. This is your covenant. Then all the field and the families and all the job places will be blessed through you. You know, Joseph was a slave, but you know what the Bible says? Potiphar's house was blessed because of the slave Joseph. The slave Joseph. Because God was with Joseph. God was not with Potiphar.
Okay, what is this, remnants? 이건 뭐예요? 자, 말해보세요. 자, 마이크 키고 말해보세요. 이건 뭐야? What is this? 자, 여기 선생님들은 공항. 조용히 계시고.
공항.
모세스, 뭐? 뭐라고?
공항.
공항. 공항 아니야. 공항 아니에요. 아, close. 공항처럼 보이죠? 뭐?
열차역.
열차역, 그치.
서울역.
그치, 서울역. 박수. 박수, 데이비드 맞췄어요? 서울역이에요, 서울역. 신기하죠? 서울역이 이렇게 멋있었어요. 그죠? 서울역. 자, 서울역이 플랫폼이에요.
Train station, right? This is one example of platform. Why? Because listen to this.
저기.
Listen to this. Because when you have a platform, people come and gather. Okay? That's an important point. People come and gather when there's a train station. This is a train station in London. Liverpool Street. Pretty beautiful train station. When there is a platform, people come.
알았죠?
So because when you believe that you are the platform of God's blessings, people will come to you. Not just to be friends. People will come to you and you will give them the answer.
여러분이 하나님의 축복의 플랫폼이에요. 그거를 믿으면 사람들이 여러분에게 올 거예요. 알았어요? 믿으면 옵니다. 왜 어떻게 하면 되는지 얘기할 거예요. 사람들이 여러분한테 오면 여러분은 그냥 친구만 되는 게 아니라 답을 줄 거예요. 여러분 친구들이 악몽으로 시달리고 엄마 아빠 싸우는 걸로 시달리고 힘들어하는 사람들 있거든요. 근데 더 힘든 거는 뭔지 알아? 어린아이들이 벌써 외로워. 그죠? Nowadays kids feel very lonely. Right? 그게 it's not just the physical loneliness, it's a spiritual loneliness. It's because they're not with God. Even if they're children of God, they don't believe that God is with them, so they're lonely. Okay? Remember this. Platform, people come and gather. Okay, look at this picture. Look at this picture. So this is a train station, right? Why don't we read this sentence on the right hand, all of us together? 다 같이 읽어볼까요? If you make a train station, the train absolutely comes. 그죠? 한국말로 여러분이요 기차역을 만들면 기차는 반드시 와요. 그죠? 중요한 의미예요. 여러분이 플랫폼이 되면 전도되고 살아날 생명들은 반드시 와요. 하나님이 여러분을 이미 플랫폼으로 불렀어요. God has already called you as the platform, okay?
So if you believe in that, and we're going to talk about how you can believe and enjoy that, but if you believe and enjoy that, the train will absolutely come. But if you make a platform of disbelief, nothing, nobody, no answers, nowhere will come. 불신앙의 플랫폼을 계속 만들면 nothing, nobody 일이 계속 일어날 거예요. 그래서 우리 렘넌트들 오늘 언약 붙잡으시길 바랍니다. 아멘. 아멘. 이미 플랫폼임을 기억해야 돼요. So remnants, remember, you are the platform that God has sent to this world. You are the platform. What kind of platform? You are the spiritual platform. You're not a train station or bus station. You are a spiritual platform where people will come and you will give them the answer. And that answer is what? Jesus Christ. Right? Answer to what? Because Jesus Christ crushed the head of Satan that is giving them suffering, right? Only Jesus Christ can fill them their loneliness. Why? Jesus Christ is the only way that they can have the Spirit of God satisfy their spirit. When the Spirit of God enters in your friends, they are satisfied. 하나님의 영이 여러분이 복음 전에서 그리스도 통해서요 하나님의 영이 여러분 친구들한테 들어올 때 채워져요. 그때 채워져요. So people will be blessed through you. Remember that. You are the platform. 자 그러면 마지막으로 let's talk about how can I be the platform. Okay? Just remember this key word. How is the blessing of throne. Okay? Blessing of throne. 보좌의 축복을 조금만 누리고 있으면 플랫폼의 응답을 받습니다. 아멘. 우리 오늘 이거 한국말로도 고백하고 영어로도 해볼까요? 자, 따라하세요. 보좌의 축복을 조금만 누리면 플랫폼의 응답을 받습니다. 자, 영어로 우리는 세계복음할 거니까 아멘. If you enjoy the blessing of the throne, you will receive the answer of the platform. Yes, you will receive the answer of the platform. 이것만 생각해요. 보좌의 축복 누리면 돼요. 그래서 지난달에 보좌의 축복에 대해서 얘기한 거예요. That's why we talked about the blessing of the throne, okay? Last month. Let's talk about this. There are three things in the blessing of the throne is what? The triune God, God the Father, God the Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit is on the throne. And there are these angels around the throne. So when you believe and when you ask God to send angels, 하나님 천사 보내달라고 기도하면, He will send that angel. Okay? It's that simple. Because your background, 저기 오른쪽 밑에 봐봐요. Look at the right hand bottom. On the bottom, right? Because the throne is your background, okay? Philippians chapter 3 verse 20 says, your citizenship is in heaven, amen? You are the citizen of heaven. If you're a child of God, I'm not just encouraging you, remnants. If you are a child of God, you are the citizen of heaven, amen? 하나님의 자녀면 하늘나라 시민이에요, 그죠? 저 위로하고 힘주는 거 아니에요? 사실이에요. 그래서 여러분의 배경이 하늘나라고 보좌기 때문에 그것만 믿고 기도하면 된다니까. Just believe that that's your background and just pray. Because that is already your background. This binding Satan with the authority of the throne is your blessing. Okay? Triune God, work of the angels, and binding Satan with the authority of God. Is the blessing that you have. So believe in it and pray. 믿고 기도하면 끝이야. 잘 몰라도 돼. 믿고 기도하면 어떻게 돼요? 여러분이 뭐가 된다고? 플랫폼이 된다고요. 왜? 이미 플랫폼으로 부름받았기 때문에. 플랫폼으로 부름받았기 때문에 플랫폼의 응답을 받는 거예요. Because you're called as the platform, you're going to receive the answers of the platform. So how should I pray? There's just two prayer topics that I want to give you. Remnants, can you guys see two big phrases with a little icon of a prayer. 보여요? 기도 아이콘 되는 거 두 개 보이죠? 이 두 가지만 기도하면 돼요. To be filled and to work. 알았죠? 충만 그리고 역사예요. 성삼위 하나님의 영으로 나를 충만하게 해주세요. 기도하면 돼요. 알았죠? 그리고 성삼위 하나님이 영으로 역사해 주세요. 라고 기도하면 돼요. 충만은 나한테. 역사는 뭐예요? 여러분 친구들에게, 부모님에게, 문제에, 환경에, 공부에, 달란트에, 역사. Pray to be filled by the Spirit of God, Spirit of Christ, and the Holy Spirit. And pray that the Spirit of God, Christ, and the Holy Spirit to work. To work. When you pray to work, when you ask God to work, that's when God works. Amen? Amen? That's when God works. When you pray. 알았어요? 집에 안 좋은 일 있어요, 렘넌트들? 보좌에 계신 성삼위 하나님이 역사해 달라고 하세요. 흑암 다 무너질 거예요. Okay? All the force of darkness will be bound. Why? Because the triune God with the authority of the throne will work when you pray. When you pray. Why? Because you are the children of God. Why? Because that is your background. So this is the two prayer topics that I give you. To be filled and to ask God to work. That's it. Okay? This is the inside and the outside. And if you put that together, it's the upside. Okay? So there is a person who enjoyed this blessing. That is Jason. So let's talk about Jason today. This is Acts chapter 17, verse 6. And when they could not find them, they dragged Jason and some of the brothers before the city authorities, shouting, "These men who have turned the world upside down have come here also." So Jason and Apostle Paul and his team were being persecuted. Okay, so you know, they dragged Jason and other teams out of the city. So let's look at this map here. Paul and his evangelism team. So Paul had evangelism team. If you look at the map closely here, he started from the Antioch. This is Antioch. 우리 카메라 옮겨주세요. 되나요? 아니. 저한테 옮겨주세요. 저한테. 저한테. 더. 돼요? 조금 더. 오케이. So Paul and his team, they started their evangelism trip. Evangelism trip from Antioch to a city called Derbe, Lystra, Icon, and Antioch. Again, this is another Antioch and Troas and Philippi. So we talked about Philippi. What was the lady, the disciple in Philippi? What was her name? Was from last week. What was her name? 손 들었어? 손 들었으면 마이크 켜고 얘기하세요. Lydia, Lydia였죠. And now he's in Thessalonica. 데살로니가 지역에 있습니다. 네, 됐습니다. And he proclaimed Christ in the synagogue in Thessalonica for 3 weeks. So Paul is proclaiming Christ with his team. With his team. Remnants, remember, when you enjoy this blessing by yourself, God will give you a team. Okay? 렘넌트들이요. 보좌의 축복을 혼자 조용히 누리고 있으면요. 하나님이 팀을 줄 거예요. 여러분들이 기도의 축복을 누리고 있으면 전도의 시간표가 와요. When you enjoy the blessing of prayer, the time schedule of evangelism will slowly come. Okay? When the time schedule of evangelism comes, God will give you a team. Okay? A team of what? A team member who enjoys the same thing. 똑같은 이 축복을 누리는 팀 멤버를 주실 거예요. 알았죠?
그래서 여러분이 누리면 끝이에요. 알았죠? 그게 이 팀이 누린 전도의 축복이에요. It's the blessing of evangelism that this team enjoyed. Do you know why they went into the synagogue? Synagogue is like college, university in these days. Okay? Anyone can go and proclaim any ideologies or any educations they can do, right? So it is an open space where anybody can go and share the gospel. And it is a space where the remnants, the young people, the next generation is prepared. So remnants, when you grow up and you have an evangelism team, make sure that you share the gospel to the next generation, okay? To the generation that is younger than you. Amen? Remnant들 잘하면 여러분보다 더 나이 어린 렘넌트들한테 복음 전하세요. 그게 전도사님 소원이야. 전도사님 여러분 그 모습 보면 죽어도 소원이 없어 진짜. 복음은 계속 전달돼야 돼요. 계속. And what happened? The disciples were found. The Greeks and the elite woman heard about Christ because of the evangelism team. And Jason and the disciple was established, okay? We talked about Jason. Lastly, the Thessalonica church was established, okay? So last week we saw that through one disciple named Lydia, the church in Philippi was established, 그죠? 여자 제자, 여제자 한 명 루디아를 통해 빌립보 교회가 세워졌어요. And this week we see that through one, it's not just one person, but centering around the disciple named Jason, the Thessalonica church was established. But there is a thing that Thessalonica church enjoyed the most. What is it? 데살로니가 교회가 누렸던, 가장 많이 누렸던 게 있어요. 하나님이 주신, 가장 많이 주신 축복이 있어요. 그게 뭐예요? Faith, hope, and love. Okay? First Thessalonians chapter 1 verse 3. Faith, hope, and love. God gave them faith, hope, and love. Remnants. It all begins from just one thing. Yeah, they proclaim the gospel in the power of the Holy Spirit as well. They enjoy the power of the Holy Spirit as well. But it all begins from just one thing. What is it? When you believe that you are the platform. 친구가 필요하죠? 렘넌트들 친구 필요해요? 예. 근데 친구가 교회를 세우지는 못해요. 근데 여러분 한 명이 진짜예요. 전도사님 농담 아니야. 여러분 한 명이 내가 복의 근원이고 플랫폼임을 믿고 뭐 하면 돼? 이 축복 계속 누려. 이 기도 계속해. 이 충만을 누리고 이 역사를 누려요. Continue to enjoy this feeling and this working. Okay? Then God will give you the right evangelism team and God will let you meet the disciple. 제자 만나게 하실 거예요. And then church will be established. What kind of church? Thessalonian church was very model-like church. 되게 모델적인 교회였어요. 사도 바울이 너무 기뻐하는 교회가 탄생한 거야. 한 명이 플랫폼임을 믿은 그걸로부터. Faith, hope, and love. This is God's grace. Okay? So, let's go back to the monthly covenant and let's proclaim this covenant once again, okay? Ready? 자, 이거 여러분 진짜 마음으로 고백하세요. 여러분, if you really make this confession with your heart, that becomes your prayer and God answers that prayer. 기도 응답됩니다. Let's make this confession together, okay? Ready? Go. I am the platform, the watchtower, and the antenna of God's blessings. All peoples on earth will be blessed through me.
자, 이게 monthly covenant고 this is the weekly covenant. 'I will believe that I am the platform of God. I will enjoy the blessing of the throne.' 자, 이번 주 언약입니다. 우리 같이 고백합시다. Let's make this confession together. I will believe that I am the platform of God. I will enjoy the blessing of the throne. Amen? Let's pray. Father, we thank you so much that you have spoken to our remnants. Father, we confess that this is not just a work or ministry that we have to do well, but this is the moment that we are raising up the next generation that will actually believe. That will actually believe that they have the absolute answer to all people, which is the gospel. That they are the platform and the watchtower and antenna of God's blessings. And all people, no matter who they are, no matter what kind of personality they have, all the people that they encounter will be blessed through them. Father, truly bless the remnants so that they can enjoy prayer and the prayer answers that comes from the enjoyment of the blessing of the throne. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right, remnants, please do the offering online, okay?